Right, so it feels like we've definitely rinsed out everything around this area. And that way would be forward, but that's restricted. How do we get in? We've got a bunch of crates about, which can be moved. So that's a way in. 10mm pistol just lying around there seems a bit careless. And we're back into the danger zone.
Danger zone, yeah!
So now where do we go? Is our only option to try and get through those laser grids? Nope, someone's sus.
I heard something. Come on.
You take point.
Yeah, that'll be our big clumpy boots.
I'm authorized to use deadly force.
Nah, it's no one here, Gov. Right, so that bottom
bust in there and clean them out.
Laser is switching on and off. Is there anything around here that we can do though? Whoops. Nearly got spotted by that guard. Is there a drone outside there? Looks like there might be.
Let me see just one arc, son of a bitch.
Yeah, there is. Well, so much for stealth. It's going well until that drone showed up. Whoops. Where are we? It's always hard to tell where you are after... Oh, jeez. Yeah. After that takedown, I got disoriented on which direction I was facing. So.
Let me see just one arc, son of a bitch.
Did that work? Not exactly. Kinda.
Why the hell don't we have tracking gear?
What was that?
You go first.
Okay, this hasn't really worked. Got caught in the laser.
Are you sure this is the spot?
Calling for backup!
Did we only get the one lad there? We did. Yep, this hasn't worked at all. Whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Damn it. There's got to be a better way of getting in than trying to sneak through that laser and not being able to make it because it's so intermittent. I've got to be missing another way. But I can't see any way to climb up higher. Can't move those boxes. Okay, this time the laser just is switched off. How bizarre. But now we're in. That's the main thing. And we've taken down our first bot. Lovely. Probably move them just in case a drone comes back at any point. And I saw a vent, so. Is this vent the only way to progress? It looks like it. Was this taking us back out? Okay, there was another way in, and it was through this vent.
I gave up on that.
So. Yeah, I guess we just... Oh no, we did come this way, because I was looking at that heavy crate and thinking about moving it. And I guess I just didn't look up and see this vent. Yeah, well, we're in now. But now where does that get us? Is that a door that we should have been aiming for? There's a door.
Hey, brother. Watch it. The cops are everywhere today.
I noticed that. Are you Tibor?
Yes, you're late, Interpol.
I know.
Great.
I spoke to your sister-in-law. She told me what happened.
Smooth operator.
Adela, is she all right?
It seems like she can take care of herself.
Yes, she can. You know, I can't help you. It's too dangerous now.
Maybe I can talk to the cops.
Tibor, I can get you out of here.
And then what? They go back to my housing unit and take me again?
And what if you're not there?
No, no. Please, that will just make it worse. They know who I am, they went after my family.
Interpol has promised to get you and your family out of here to safety.
Safety? There is no safety. Only tyrants who prey on the weak and the innocent.
All right, Tibor, listen. I understand why you can't come with me, but I still need to get to Rucker, or what happened to you and your family today will happen to others. I'll smooth it over with Interpol. Is there any other way you can help me?
There's a man, a smuggler, Louis Galloa. He imports items for Talos, neuropazine, whiskey. He could get you in, but you'd have to do him a favor. He likes favors.
That's something.
We could do him a favor.
Any other ideas?
My keycard to get to Ark territory is gone. One of the cops took it. Probably still has it on him.
Thanks, I'll look into it.
Please, I know you don't owe me anything, but if you see my brother Dušan, help him. If anything happens to him, Adela will kill me.
Of that, I have no doubt. I'll see what I can do.
Right, so we need to find a key card.
Get a message to Miller.
We need to
back out of the
rescue Dušan.
Why am I not surprised?
He's just looking after his family. Besides, it's not a complete wash. He gave me some options on how to get into Ark on my own.
Well, just be careful, Jensen. This arsehole obviously can't be trusted. Let me know when you're in.
And so now what? Is that Dušan?
Maybe I'm not making myself clear here. Let me show you what happens when you hold out. If I can persuade you to talk.
Neutralize the cops, one of four.
Bust in there and clean them out.
Well, it's definitely a cop neutralized. Is that one up here? Or are they down there? I mean, there's a robot down there. Can we take out that robot with silent takedowns? Because that'd be fun. It's nice that body to fall in a corner there where it can't be spotted. I approve of that. And oh yeah, that is Dušan. Good. So we've got a window. We got a couple of cops out there, maybe? I can't quite see who the radar is suggesting is over there. Are they just hiding behind that? There's a lot of overlapping radar here. So maybe if I can get to this back person, we can take them out. Then we can take out the robot, perhaps. Yeah, that worked. That got you out of the way. We drag you around here, I guess. I'm hoping that robot won't see you. Turn off that. Get back out. Right, we got away with that. Good. Robot does appear to be in sight, though, of the person at the other end. So I guess robot needs to go down last. It's not even a robot, is it? It's just a heavily armoured boy. But either way, we need to take out their mate first, I think. whilst you're working your way back, your friend gets some of this and then gets dragged over here somewhere out of sight. Pretty sure that's out of sight. Now we come back around and snatch up that gun and dismantle it. It's going well. We're putting plans into place and we're executing said plans. Now, can we upgrade any of our guns while we've got a moment? That needs more damage output if we're going to be using it to break open doors and whatnot. I hope we can take this guy out with a silent takedown. Gonna look a bit silly if we can't. We just sneak up on him and punch him and he's just like, now what? Okay, yep. That's kind of unfortunate. And yeah, the second takedown, is that going to work? No. Dagnabbit. We've got a revolver. We could use that as our problem solver, although we've upgraded the battle rifle quite a lot, so. How many shots do you need, my friend? Jeez, what is wrong with this guy? Why is he so impregnable? There we go. That took most of our ammo from a fully upgraded battle rifle. Jeez. We've got a new praxis though, so what do we do with that? We don't appear to be able to get an augment that allows us to take down those big boys. I guess an EMP grenade might have helped. Increases maximum HP. It's probably useful, but at the same time I'd rather get the things that are going to keep me alive in other ways first. Yeah, let's get the quicker recharging of our battery. Hi friend. Just going to take that first, thank you.
Those cops won't be a problem anymore.
Too bad. I was just starting to warm up to them.
I can try and get some more down here if that's what you want.
No. It is better this happens now before I become too attached. You mind untying me?
Sure.
I like this guy's sense of sarcasm and how it's been preserved through this trying times.
Was it Tibor or Adela that asked you to help me? Or something else?
I mean, it was both of them, really. But let's be righteous.
A man getting savagely beaten isn't something I can just watch, regardless of the reason.
Well, you know cops, right? Assholes do not need a reason.
I do know cops, and whether it's right or wrong, there's always a reason.
Look,
Knock.
All I know is that since the Ruzica bombing, the police have been cracking down on us hard. They suspect Ark, of course, but they're blaming every Og. For most of them, it's just another excuse to hurt us.
I thought you weren't a member of ARK.
My brother is. I just repair things for them sometimes. Heating units, security cameras. It is how I earn a living for my family.
Do you know if ARK was responsible for the Ruzica bombing?
No. And I do not want to know. After this, I am done with them. Being associated with ARK. Even if they are our only hope, it is not worth the pain. Look. You want to know what?
Surely it's worth the pain if they're your only hope.
You have to ask them yourself.
Fair enough. How do I do that?
When you have robbed the man of all, the things, he is no longer the. He has no more of. Shit. Power, something, freedom. How does it go?
Are you feeling all right?
It is this week's passphrase.
Uh-huh.
It is Selznick. Solzhenitsyn. Ah, I got it. When you rob a man of everything, he is no longer in your power. He is free again.
Just remember the quote. It'll get you past Lubos. He guards the way to the Ark elevator. Just repeat the quote, and he will let you in.
This'll help, thank
Lovely.
You.
Lovely. Cheers, Dushan.
It is the least I can do. Thanks to you, I get to sleep in my own bed tonight.
I'm not entirely sure we've solved his problems for him. It's like, they're going to be like, okay, so the guy who we were interrogating is gone, and we've got four dead cops. Is that not going to cause some sort of issue for him? I feel like the cops don't like it when their friends are dead. Police exosuit, that's the name of these. A big strong boys. Very well. Now what? We've got further progress in this direction.
It doesn't matter if they're a grandmother or a schoolboy. If they have an og, they're a threat. Am I right?
I was saying that before the incident.
I can't believe they bomb our city and complain about their rights.
Exactly. Rucker talks about...
Oh, shit.
There must be a way out of here.
Well, that was... That escalated very quickly. What do we use? We've not really tested out our assault revolver at any stage. No. Smoke grenade, is that? Yeah, we can live with a smoke grenade. It'll dissipate soon enough, I'm sure. And oh no, that's the civilian. My bad. Oops. There we go. Problem solved, everyone. I mean, they've hit us with a gas grenade of some sort. But yeah, that... Like, what even happened there? Someone saw us for a split second and they went into immediate murder mode. Like we were playing hardcore Hitman Freelancer or something. It's fine. Well, I mean, it's mostly fine. I'm sorry about that.
Get away from me, you bastard!
I'm sure they'll stop panicking in a moment. So. Relax, everyone. I've finished murdering.
This is not good. Not good.
I just wanted to sneak back over and poke around in these drawers. And it turns out they're empty. Oh dear. Right. Do we want to go that way? Oh yeah, there's a body up there.
One step at a time.
Can we bring said body downstairs? And use it to deactivate the laser grids? Because I'm sure that was a thing you could do in the previous game. Although maybe it only works with living people. Yeah, maybe that only works with living people. But either way, there's no one around now, so we can just waltz on through. Definitely getting our money's worth out of this dismantling of guns augment. Now, where are we exactly? This way is progress. I feel. Oh, we've trodden a gas mine? Perhaps? Not too much of an issue. People are searching and panicking. Seems to happen a lot in our presence. Alright, who are you? Oh yeah. Yeah, it's been a while since we had enough shop. Hello, entity.
If you're looking to take a piss, you can do it in the street like everybody else.
Fair.
If you're looking for Virzbolsky, you can fuck off.
Okay.
I'm not looking for either.
Well then, handsome. You must be looking to deal.
That's the one.
My name's Entity, and I've got the sweetest tech in GC. How may I serve you?
You can buy all of my shit. But who's this Virzbolsky?
When I walked in here, you mentioned someone named Virzbolsky. Who is that?
My asshole, Eggs. He used to run this place with me before he ran out. Thought you were one of his new friends.
You want me to kill him?
With the kind of welcome you gave me, you must not think much of his new friends.
Don't get me wrong. Ark does a lot of good in the ghetto, but...
Your boyfriend fell in with Ark?
Eggs. And I get it, I guess. He always wanted to make a difference. Ark keeps a lot of people safe in here. Keeps them fed, clothed. They give a lot of people hope. I get that, but... I don't know, something about organized anything scares the shit out of me.
You think Ark is dangerous?
No, I don't know.
Probably.
Maybe. Shit, probably. But that's not what scares me. It's the collective, hive-minded mentality that freaks me out.
Understandable.
It's why I stay away from religion. And book clubs. So, listen, we're getting to know each other here. Is there something else I can do for you?
Blimey. Yeah, let's do some purchasing.
Well, if you're going to make it sound naughty, I have no choice, do I?
You flirt. I like Entity. Now... What do you have? You got multi-tools. They're reasonably cheap. You got hacking stuff. But more importantly, we can sell stuff to you. Do we buy the multi-tools? I mean, at some point we're going to run out of weapon upgrades, and then all of our dismantling is probably going to go on multi-tools, so I don't think we need to buy any. Money might be more useful, say, for Praxis kits. So yeah, we'll stop there, I think.
That's okay, darling. You change your mind, you know Entity's got everything you need. Maybe there's something else that interests you?
No, we're good for now.
Actually, Entity, I think I'll just show myself out.
Oh, sad face. Aww. Well, promise me you won't stay gone too long, darling.
Yeah, you're alright, Entity. We will see you later. And everyone stop panicking now, which is nice. So we're in a new section of Golem City, it seems. Elevator. Lubos, you're the guy who will let us in, aren't you? So is there anything else that needs to be done around here first? Aside from stealing beer and... reading the occasional book for a bit of XP. I mean, there is that other vendor around, I think. The one who...
He stands out.
Was it Tibor said? Could help us if we did some favours for him. And what's in there? Treasure? Are they... Yeah, they're not sleeping, are they? They're dead folk. Okay, that door doesn't seem to want to be shot open. Window? Window wants to be shot open. Lovely. Take that glass. Now. What is going on in here and why is everyone dead? A safe that's already open. But nobody took the things that were in it. Which is curious. Why would you open the safe and then not take its contents? Lock your safe, don't let the family stumble upon it. Otherwise the cops. So maybe the cops came in and shot everyone because they found out something dodgy was happening. That could well be the case. All Really, that guy's got a gun. Did he shoot everyone else and then himself? Yeah, well, let's dismantle the evidence for parts. Yeah, something went down in here. That's the main gist of what I'm getting from this place. But it's not where we need to be right now.
Nothing we can do about it. Not through proper channels.
Hello, friend. You'd be the best Gawa.
And the brightest, right?
This is a pleasant surprise. I wasn't expecting any customers today, given the unpleasantness outside.
Are you Louis Gawa?
I am.
Looks more like Don Callis.
This is a referral. May I ask which of my customers was impressed enough to recommend me?
Tibor Sokol.
Ah, poor Tibor. But how may I be of service?
I mean, I'm mostly here to shop.
Let's see what you've got for sale.
Of course. Please, take a look.
We know how to get into Ark territory already. You've got weapons, you've got a silencer, you've got a scope. You haven't got any laser sights by the look of it. Which is a shame. But yeah, why are the cops cool with you just selling all this? All of these weapons and ammo?
When I spoke to Tibor, he said you can help me get into Ark territory, undetected.
What did he say, precisely?
That you bring supplies into Gollum for Talos Rucker, under the radar.
I hope we're not getting Tibor into trouble here.
Be careful what he says, and to whom.
He also said you would probably ask a favor in return.
We'll do you a favor, friend.
Yes, as it happens, I do have a need for someone like you. The police have confiscated some neuropazine of mine. They're keeping it in a storage locker at the entrance to the market.
I hope we've not already
so
robbed
for
it.
For you to give me access, all I have to do is get your stuff back from cops who are aggressively anti-Hawk.
These are desperate times, unfortunately. And you do seem to be a very capable man.
If that's what it takes, fine.
Excellent. I will await your return. But before you go, might I interest you in making a purchase?
No, we're good for now.
I'll be on my way for now.
But we'll do your mission.
As you wish. But I hope to see you again.
XP is more precious than anything else right now. So we need to go back downstairs. Right, so there's the entrance to the lockers that we need. This one is open. I mean, it's restricted, but it's open.
Keep it together. Keep it together. Keep it together. Moving.
So now what? Buyer cells are always welcome. That can be it. Punched. Definitely take crafting parts. And there we go, that's one supply crate. Weapons briefcase with some ammo that we'll snatch. And then how do we get through to the other parks? We can't bust that open, it seems. We can always murder this cop, I guess. Maybe he'll have a pocket sack about his person. No, he doesn't. Oh well. Added state base, story item. Hello. Oh, is that just the crate supplies? Very well. Right, so people outside might be a little panicky about that. About that whole murderizing that's just occurred. Maybe they're chill with it. I guess we're going to need the old multi-tool. And there we go, another supply for Louis. Now, is there any other way into or out of this room? It doesn't look like it. So yeah, looks like hacking was the only option there. But hey ho, it's mission accomplished. Back to Louis. Can we get to him from this direction? But then, do we want to use him or do we want to use the lift? Either way, we're headed to Ark territory in the near future, I feel.
Welcome back.
Here you go.
Excellent. In return, I will unlock the security door at the back of this room. Beyond that, you'll find a ladder which will take you where you want to go. Thank you for your assistance.
Pleasure was all mine.
I joined after the bombing.
Cheers, Louis.
I'm not sure I could take the desert heat.
Yes.
No. Like that. So that's allowing us into here, which is no longer restricted.
Getting lonely up here. Got an update for me?
Yeah. I discovered that favors are like currency in Gollum City. We're back on track. I'm heading for an area called the Throat now. Should take me straight into Ark territory.
Good. I'll update Miller and do a flyby up ahead. Get you the lay of the land.
Copy that.
Right, so we've robbed Louis of his stuff. But no. Oh.
As if any of us will be invited there. Besides, I'm not
sure. Are those
sure
silent sniper rifles? No, he's selling sniper rifles. But it looked like they were silenced. But I guess they're not. Either way, let's clear up our inventory once more before we move on. And we have got another Praxis, haven't we? Just the one. Do we want to look at any more things? Do we want to get Nanoblade, perhaps? Focus enhancement could help out. We could get reduced damage, but that's not a priority, I don't think. Let's max out battery. Before we do anything else, I feel. Because that's generally always useful. And now let's go back and find this guy at the lift, because I've got this far in the game once before. And it was... I went through Galwa's way, I believe. So let's go through the elevator way instead. And see if anything's different.
Is there something I could help you with?
You're Lubosch, right? Dushin Sokol told me Ark might have the answers I'm looking for. He sent me to you.
Dushin? I heard the police had him and his brother Tibor locked up in the Narrows.
Yeah, the cops were working Dushin over pretty good when I found him. Wasn't exactly a fair fight, so I stepped in.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Looking forward to sleeping in his own bed tonight.
Not a lot of people in here would be bothered to stop and help out the stranger.
What was happening wasn't right.
You took on the police by yourself, on their own turf?
And then Dushin pointed me to you.
He was right to do so, but I'm sure he would have given you something more, some wisdom, maybe?
Let's see. After you take everything... No. We've robbed a man of everything. There you go.
When you've robbed a man of everything, he's no longer in your power. He's free again.
Spoken like a true brother of the revolution. I think I even heard conviction in your voice. I'll unlock the elevator for you. Go on up.
Hooray, more XP.
Great, thanks.
Now, could we also have just found the keycard on one of the cops and got up that way? There might have been two ways to get in this elevator. But either way, let's head on up to the Throat.